This is the demonstration video for Geo Location based medical emergency solution. Let's first take introduction about this application. Basically, the main purpose of this application is to provide healthcare services, which helps a user find medical institution nearest to his location and avail proper treatment on time, and is deployed in mobile devices having an Android based platform which is conveniently used and carried, that works with the help of GPS system. This application basically helps a user find pharmacies, hospitals, doctors, ambulance services. This application uses different Google API in order to find, locate and give direction to these medical institutions or ambulance services.
To run this project, you will need Android Studio, the latest version. So to download Android Studio, just visit neonexpress.com and then from the menu, Software ID and Android Studio. Here we have prepared a web page with installation steps and a download link, how you can download and install Android Studio on your own. So once you download the setup, just install it in your PC, and it's a simple setup. You just have to click next and follow the instruction as per this video. And once you are done, you will have a complete Android Studio installed in your PC, and the project is ready to be deployed on your PC.
Hello guys. To download the project document, just visit nevonprojects.com. Search the project name. Once you see the project page, click on it. Now click on download document. And you can download the project documents for free.
This is the demonstration video for all the applications in the geolocation based medical emergency solution. So let's first start with the medical emergency user application. Okay, so this is the home screen. This is the map view where your current location has been shown on the map. So you can search all the options here, that is hospitals, pharmacies, ambulance, which are nearby your location. This hospital, pharmacy and ambulance, these are all the search through Google Place API. So when we click on hospital, it will basically list all the hospitals that are nearby your locations. Okay, so when you click on an icon, it will show up a snippet with all the details of the doctor, its name and its address. Basically, when you click on this snippet, it will show up all the details of the doctor, that is what is name, address and its contact number and rating. You can also get direction to reach this doctor. It's search for doctors. Okay, basically these doctors are listed, which are registered with the system. Those doctors which are added by the admin, they are listed here. If there is a doctor nearby your location, that will show up here. Okay, so you can directly click on that snippet and then see the doctor details and book an appointment. For booking an appointment, you need to sign in. Here there is a sign in button. You can directly, it will open the login page. Here basically you can log in into an account or register into an account. This is the registration page. So I am just logging into my temporary account. So login successful. You can click on this to go to the dashboard. Okay, so this is your profile. The first page which you are going to see is the profile page. Okay, this is the navigation. There it's ambulance, pharmacy, hospitals and doctors. These are options and appointment. When you click on this, you can see your current, previous, pending and other appointments. And when you click on this add button, you can book an appointment with a doctor. So this is This is the user application. So let's log out from this. So let's start with the doctor application. This is the home screen for the doctor application. When a user submits an emergency request, their patient details are shown up here. Okay. Appointment. Whenever a patient or your user books an appointment, that will show up here. This is the doctor application. Let's open the admin application. Now you can see all the doctors that are added into the systems and their details. So let's have a look at how this project is loaded into Android. So basically our project has loaded. So let's first see the common modules. That is the login. This is the login screen. And a text boxes and a button to login and a button to register. So you can see it in the design view also. This is the XML file. This is where we design how the app will look when you start using the application. So this is the login screen. This is a single module login screen. So whenever you fill your email ID and password section and click login button, so we send your email ID and password over the server and get a response in JSON format for that. JSON format for that. So you can basically see that in this log at what we are getting response. For a success response, we are basically sending your details from server. That is your just, you are just sending your ID from the server to be saved for further reference. Okay, and you will get a toast of login screen and then you are logged into the application.